my father's palace was a prison much like this. I had never set foot inside. Now here I was, myself a prisoner, seeking an escape.